Welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition here on Serious Gaming. It's time to finish this.
Time to finish this.
You are dead, Inquisitor. Your soul is dust.
My soul? We'll see about that. You and your entire traitorous race will be exterminated eventually. The Qunari will be purged from this world, one way or another. Well, that's one. What the fuck was that? You know, the thing that gets to me with regards to the Iron Bull isn't the fact that he betrayed me, it's how he did it. Apparently, the relationship you had built up with him meant nothing to him. Zero. And even... hold on. Even if you... alright. And even if you have the Chargers alive, he'll still betray you unless you get him to be a Talbashoff. Well, obviously you need to do his personal quest for that, so... Why the fuck did they stay there when I told them to get the hell out? Yeah, AI in Dragon Age is horrible anyway. Where is the... Well, that's over. This overpowered Sarebas is dead. Sarebas summoning demons, though. Crazy shit! Now all that's left is Solas. Costin here, signing out.